So these are changing the note. What's interesting here for performance is the second row is an offset of the note. So I can change it, and as soon as I press it again, I go back to that original note so that I know that I'm gonna go back to the melody and the sequence that I had. Again, this is how I work in the studio, jamming along and making small little changes, you know, as I get this hypnotic pattern going, and then just kind of jam with it.